ready to go now. Let's go take care of this Bahamut fool.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Shall we?
What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes.
Shush, Chadley.
So you can claim victory next.
I don't need your pity.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Keep it together.
Start. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Everything I got on him when he's doing this. Down there, dog.
Joke on it, asshole.
someone in fact overload, that's for sure.
Damn it! I got this.
About damn time!
Come on, hit the right buttons. Idiot. Wake up.
Suck on this!
I haven't had all my coffee yet, so.
We're counting
things
on
like that, is what I'm saying. I think I probably should throw a couple heals out there somewhere. I can use items? Since when? I don't know if
we
use
still
items.
Got a job to do.
Saving it.
I got it.
screwed. I'm screwed.
I got this.
Now I'm in trouble. Ah, damn it.
That was unfortunate, but remember, your limitations are only in your mind.
Shut up, Chadley. I'll show you a limitation in a minute.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator. Was there a problem?
Yeah.
I know the
Chadley,
system is functioning.
Problem.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready.
Almost not even worth hitting them. Without.
I'm waiting.
Bring it.
Bring it. Here we go.
Cloud's on the other side of the frickin' map now.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah! Out! Joke on it, asshole! You got this!
Let me handle this.
Here it comes.
Go for it! You're out!
My turn. Let's do this anytime.
Really, should I hit him with magic when he does that?
You got this!
Let me handle this!
Gotta keep it together.
Guess it's my turn! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
Bring it!
Yeah. Asshole!
I'm in trouble. I'm in very big trouble.
Got a whole heap of land with your name.
that was unfortunate.
Yeah.
But remember, your limitations are only in your mind.
All right, Chad, let's...
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Trying to get down, bud. I'm gonna spill my coffee. Come on. Say hi. First, say hi. Yeah, a good one.
A shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes.
Close match,
so that you
huh?
Can claim
you really
victory
watching?
Next.
You wasn't watching. This dude don't watch.
Then I.
It's not spells. It's abilities.
Was there a problem?
It's not those.
I know
spells,
the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath.
Should just get my Cactor.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle
That's
simulator.
That's what I should be doing, is getting a Cactor summon. Sorry. It's early here. Whatever. Oh, get him fucking down. Jesus, alright. I'd be better when I got when I forgot Barrett.
That was unfortunate. But remember, your limitations are only in your mind.
Where are your limitations, Chadley? I'm gonna try something.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle.
Two ice materials. Pretty much where I want those.
Hey, those officers.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from my. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
It's on you.
All set. Let's go. You're up.
Mind over matter.
probably not like that, though.
Bring it to heat!
I didn't stun him. God, how did I not? I had to fucking run the break. That's how you do it.
Now that was a battle.
That's easy.
What an impressive feat to That's hold easy. Your own against one of the most exalted summons known to man. Together with the legendary Bahamut, I have every confidence you can expunge Shinra from existence. Such bravery. Incredible. I cannot thank you enough for helping me complete all of my reports. I had calculated a near 0% chance of success, but you defied the odds. And in record time at that.
Guess that's it for our arrangement. So, what's next for you?
Materia research was but one of my pursuits. One which pales in importance to my desire to destroy Shinra. That's what I'll be devoting my time to next. I hope I can count on your assistance in this endeavor as well.
Settle in. Okay. What was I doing?
I will be here if you require anything else. At all times, I am remotely analyzing your combat data and monitoring your progress.
PlayStation 5 information. Wouldn't that be nice? I mean, right now they're just telling us about Scarlet Nexus. I don't know anything about it.
Hey, those officers. Hey, oh. Where'd they go?
Where'd they go?
Madam M.
If it isn't Cloud.
It is Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Wall Market's in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
What? I don't understand. What's bad? Malicious goons.
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
There's something always going on, bro. I mean, I'm not gonna run that whole way. If we're saying it's all the way into Sector 5 slums. Oh, it's the one at the church, but why are there two? There's something I'm missing. It's been too long. What are you doing, bud?
You can do it. Be brave.
You got this. You got this. Yeah, you got this. Go ahead. Oh. No, but I know.
You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Boo. I forgot what I'm supposed to. I guess I gotta just go to the big thing. I must run. Scared. The world of Midgar is like tiny anyway. Oh, you know what? Slums has that doctor I need to check in with anyway.
Come on, let's try.
Hot, huh, buddy? Heater's on for some reason. Let's turn it off. Why? Save electricity. Alright. Water are we doing? Water material are we doing? I know the doctor, so no. I mean, y'all.
What am I gonna do now? Hey, I could really use... You haven't seen... I used up... I could make more.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing... Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Oh, Cloud! Thank goodness you're here.
Yes.
A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
Corneo's men, huh? You say? Always used to think... used to think his name was Corneo.
You think this gun-arm dude will come back instead of running?
Oh, you bet your ass he'll come.
Hey, it's him! Gun-arm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait, you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Oh, shit.
Y'all are in for a world of hurt
this
now.
This little guy.
Heck him to bits,
murdered like 90
me?
Of them when
Leave
I was fighting
faces,
Hell House.
Though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Let's do this.
Let's have some fun.
Eye for an eye, right?
You're nothing special!
Here it comes.
That should be fun!
I really need to put focus threat. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't like it.
No holding back. Take the lead.
About damn time! You're nothing special!
Can't afford to be reckless.
Oh, Jesus, Matt, what are you doing?
You okay?
An eye for an eye.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Come on!
Still up
there?
Say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss?
Sorry. Flowers we need to pick up back here. I don't remember. Don't remember. Don't think so. Might need to sit on a park bench for a minute, though. Be hearing things. Murder. Oh, there's good old Shadley. Wait, did I get the Bahamut one, or did... Might actually have to buy it from that little feller.
If there's anything you require, please do not hesitate to ask.
Oh no, I got it. Tell you what, though.
I hope you will continue to lend me your assistance.
It'll help me get rid of Fat Chocobo.
Them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Interesting.
Please come back safe and sound.
Sure. Oh wait, she wasn't talking to me. I think she was talking to kids.
Pleasure as always, Koopo. Oh.
Ah. Do it! Come on! Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time. Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder.
Good.
It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow, that sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not. We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk?
Jesus. That lady. Little young lady here. Fine, I'll go in hard mode. What you gonna do? A transference module, that sounds interesting. This young lady needs an attitude adjustment. Jesus. Doesn't help if you miss them all. Okay, well. least I didn't completely get destroyed in the first try through.
You're not quitting already.
Shut up. I don't quit.
If you want to try, I'm not going to stop you.
Down the middle of these.
Get ready.
Faster. Infinity's End. I guess I have the power of Grayskull or whatever blade I'm bringing in. I won't pretend to remember all the rules.
I was hoping you'd give us some pointers. If you don't set a new first place...
if you ain't first, you're last. I was drunk at the time. I was doing PCP. I'm gonna head over here first. Not break any boxes in the first 3 seconds, 5 seconds, whatever. That's always a good strategy. That's that. Do you have a number, bro? I have box again. Terrible waste of time. I'm sure that was worth the wasted seconds. Oh, but look at this. There's more. Oh, come on. One big hit right there, one small step for man. What's up? No, I don't want to give up because I don't care about the rest of it. Wow, Cloud.
Whoa.
Whoa.
There's no way we could ever top that. Even if we practiced forever.
Kid, if you want to be champion, you just got to keep working at it.
Huh?
Find something you enjoy and stick with it. Put your heart and soul into getting better. It's as simple as that.
Okay, I'm gonna do just that. Thanks for the advice, Cloud. I hope you'll give us more later.
We'll see, kid.
It's good advice, Cloud. Okay, tracking quest, but wait, do I need to just turn in? I don't know. I'm just gonna head to the different. I'm gonna head to the big one. Is that the doctor though? Yeah, because that's the one you're tracking. So I don't want that. I need to go sector 6 slums. Let's do that.
Well, that's all 3 missing birds. Now, you need help?
Yeah. Whew, they lost me.
Everyone, grab your stuff.
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barrett. Weimer, he's so observant. Hey, he's like,
how's it going?
A poet.
Could be better.
This is bad.
We've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Reminds me of the ship, or the base at, or from Aliens 2. Oh wait, you wanted to say something to me. You want to say something to me?
I've been getting tremors ever since last night. Roads are collapsing, and sinkholes are
falling. I think this is one of my favorite songs on the soundtrack. That's right, you have to follow the tremors. Hopefully I have enough magic.
Don't get killed!
Likewise.
About damn time! Holy shit, I did not realize. Wasn't ready. Need to be more ready for that. Make it load faster. Do this. Okay. Oops.
worked up a good sweat. Oh, but you still didn't do the thing. I don't think anybody has ice equipped. Still don't have any ways. This is over there, Bergerson. He feels still and clouded. What the fuck was it? He still fell unclouded. But it's not even that. Cloud still fell unconscious.
Let's turn this around.
It's not over yet.
These dogs,
man. Gotta be careful.
The dogs in this game are unreal. How is he not staggered yet? Stagger!
You're done.
Even staggered is a pain in the ass. Jesus.
Getting sloppy.
Yeah.
Mow him down.
take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn!
We'll get through this. Not throwing in the towel!
Come on, the point right here. Right over there.
My turn.
I've got you covered.
Spells we have. Just ice?
Bring it.
Careful, that's okay, so I gotta take care of a couple
first.
And we're back. Alright, what was I doing? Oh yeah, so I've got like all this ice material. What do I need all that for? I mean, I want some. I feel like I should have at least... Yeah, I got two ice material in you. What? At least one lightning. Maybe Barrett doesn't need ice at all. Maybe he needs wind. Fire probably is going to be better. Okay. Good, no magic. Want any magic anyway? Terminal. Nope. You know, I think they make it this big thing where you're gonna keep coming back down underground and whatnot, but maybe, like, I feel like you only get one mission down here. Done, but I wonder if this is where they intended you to grind. Oh, the other thing I wanted to do is... I guess it's a battle setting. I thought you could change that. Can't switch characters when you're not in combat. like a magic up there anyway, because they're stingy as hell with it.
Here I go.
Right behind.
Here I go again, girls. What's my weakness, man? Oh, it's probably already over. Whatever.
Pushing it.
Why now?
I won't give up.
I do. Barret died. But I feel like this guy's nonsense. I don't even remember who it is. That's how nonsense he is. Wasn't even worth remembering.
Coming through.
Oh shit. It's a big healer. Upper and lower body, that's right. And then you mess up its horn. Type and put the type 2 limits on the energy.
Anytime now.
We have to talk about this in the beginning. Leg day, bro. Not Get over here. Okay. Oh, come on. How's he not? There we go. Body down. A couple liver bits for that horn. That's how it's done. I mean, Barrett said it. Need to respond to this nonsense that I'm seeing on my phone. Sorry, I just have to deal with it. Yeah, I guess so. Did Weimer not want me to return? Whatever. Chocobos.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you.
Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
He'll take the medicine making part from here. He, you know, he needed a little help with the behemoth, but he'll take the part where he just crushes things in a mortar. You know, from here. He's got this.
Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on up there?
I don't know. Tell me all sorts of cool stuff. I did beat those dudes up. So do I go back and talk to her now?
Everything's gonna be alright. I'll stay with you, okay?
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use the trains and
you'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Oh, I can't remember what else I have to do for her. I beat up the guys. Okay. Let's go back to Sector 6 slums and turn that one in.
Now that that's been taken care of, things are looking a lot better.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this.
No, it's really not. It's a potion. But that's cool, man. I do it for the...
You wouldn't have to worry about that.
Everyone, grab your stuff.
I do it for the people. I really don't feel like running through the collapsed road. You're gonna have to give me a better reason to do this. I just need to go back to... We got some sweet remixes. Drop that beat, that chocobo beat. What?
talk about wanting justice and all that, but...
I'm gonna go back here, because she's like, they went on patrol. So they're probably back here somewhere. Road again. I hate that area with a passion. If I never have to see it again, I would be happy. I would be super happy. The little shits did not come back this way, though. Come on, right buttons. Again. Oh my god. I'm too tired to play. Jesus.
What'd you
That's
say?
Aggressive too.
What are you doing out here?
Asshole.
And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided
Makes
to stand
so
them
sad.
Back up.
He's such an asshole.
Then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. Disappeared.
Heads up.
Wow.
some fight left in you.
This time.
Hit my ass! Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
You okay?
You should have seen that.
I didn't say you.
Let me handle this.
Let's turn this around.
Come on. Give me your best shot. Not throwing into this.
Jesus
Christ.
Hold
on. I'm coming.
These things are no joke. Start that whole fiasco over.
Fucking fiasco. Fucking Tabasco.
I'm not sure what happened there. I'm sure I just bit my lip open. I don't know. Nice. Well, I didn't know Jerry built these homes. I don't have to talk to him, do I?
Cloud?
Gotta be one of them lost.
Lost?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here?
Well, we and then
Skip, that's cool.
That! I heard that and everyone disappeared.
Heads up! Don't overdo it.
I got this.
About damn time!
Break it! To go?
Huh?
Bring it.
Gotcha. Keep it up.
Cloud and focus thrust. Thank you.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Bring it.
Damn it.
Yeah, damn it's right. Jesus Christ.
Be careful.
Do this way.
Need a light. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Check out this ship right here! Bring it home!
All set! Come on! There!
Always in like a cat!
Watch yourself!
You need me! Want some more?
Here too.
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses with good hearts.
Still a lot of, just three more.
We do this fast.
Bring it!
make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
I need to come back this one on a key. I'm not even doing it now. I need to figure out where the rest of those rooms are. I think I need to go to Corneo's house.
If this is what you want!
Guess it's my turn! Ain't got nothing on me.
Let's go.
Yeah, what is the world coming to?
I haven't been to the office in a while.
Well, you're waiting for go home.
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use
the I do that every time. Like the only one that doesn't put no first.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks here. Why did you come here again?
Don't tell anyone.
Maps do I have down here? That's gonna suck, whatever it is.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
The hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guess who he's the guy she's running from?
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match.
I'm not watching.
Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup?
And what is that? The live to look
fighters, begin!
Sh- shit. Fuck this up.
Our reigning champion does it again! Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements!
Ah! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
I like how this is what Squeenix considers a tomboy. She looks like an AC/DC fan to me. I've never seen a tomboy who looks like that. Billie Eilish is a tomboy.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma, why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah, yeah.
anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out. You're embarrassing me.
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche, they're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and
sort
commit.
Some motivational speeches towards this part of the game, isn't still have it?
Right? I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
So much moaning.
Screw you, Avalanche!
You recovered some MP with some Mako Shard, said no box ever in this fucking game. To win.
Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
Why bother putting these crates together if you're not putting them in them?
Thank you.
Oh, what is that?
My wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down. Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
What else am I gonna do? I think I gotta go back and talk to him. What's her name? I'm missing one. I don't remember which one that is.
What happened with that anyway?
I'm not going back up there. So I'll just go to Walmart, which probably where I'm missing my quest. I just can't remember.
You okay?
It's a panic attack. It'll pass.
Can you beat up Chadley? I hate his face and his name.
Should have gotten here earlier. All those waiting to enter the Honeybee.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
We're here to see Andrea.
Terribly sorry, sir. Mr. Rodea is currently training at the gym.
Ugh.
Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
I don't. No.
No. I was gonna say no, it's an option. Oh shit.
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible. Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique.
Oh, good. I get to do all the freaking pull-ups
now. And that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learn from the best there is. But your muscles look tight. Which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat? Release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
Holy shit, little Richard died. Isn't that something?
Alright then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. It's just the two of us now.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all. You've got this, come on! Now it's done. I knew you could do it. You've got this. Come on. Not bad at all. That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on. I knew you could do it. Done. Not bad at all.
Ah, shit. Get up there, Tifa. Got a baby.
Your form's looking good. You got this. Come on.
I think I do have to do all the pull-up challenges with platinum. Now I don't even want to do it.
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Ugh. There's always time for training. Here for a little training? Are you ready for this? Ah, that's how it's done. I knew you could do it. You could do better than that.
Oh, I hate this. Probably could have caught up. One, but I'm a quitter. That's what I do. I'm renowned for my quitting skills. But I never give up.
Training? Bringing everything I've got.
That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
Oh, I knew you could do it.
Your oh, God, I'm not forgetting how to do it.
Come on. You've got more to get. Come on!
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all!
I knew you could do it! Now it's done! I knew you could do it! Your form's looking good!
Shit! God damn it.
Yeah, what I tell ya!
I hate this.
Come on,
so much.
Is that all you got? Let me see your fire! You wanna go, do ya?
I'm sure my fire
all
material.
Right, then, bring it on.
Shove it right up your ass.
Are you ready for this?
Activate. This guy's toxic.
Not bad at all.
I don't like it.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good.
Ah, shit.
I knew you could do it. You got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
You got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it.
Oh, man. Well, I want to get another one anyway, but... You had to fall, that was the time to do it.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. You've got this, come on! Your form's looking good. That's how it's done. You two are doing awesome!
Not bad at all.
You've got this, come on! I knew you could do it! Looking good! Let me see you sweat!
No!
She killed for shower.
You beat me fair and square. You really are a true champion.
Yes.
Those who sweat together get swole together.
No.
You can back out.
I will back out. I don't want to do that again. I need the pro level. And then I can be done with this bullshit. Ta-ta-ta-ta.
Are you here for a workout?
Ugh.
I hope you're all warmed up.
Woo! You're better than I thought! Poetry in motion.
How much training do you do?
All right. I think I got a little nervous. I think I had the nerves get to me. Jules is a pretty intimidating creature. Mm-hmm. She looks so sad.
I won't go easy on you.
She looks like she hates it as much as I do.
Close.
I need for him to fall. I gotta pretty much do this.
I believe in you! You're better than I thought! You are in the zone! I believe in you! Poetry in motion!
She's so far ahead of me.
Can't take the pressure.
No. I got like fifth. Oh, it's easier when you know the order every time. What the fuck did I do? I guess I quit. Alright. No fucking around this
There's
time.
There's always time for training. There's always time for training.
Oh, are you kidding?
Here for a little training?
Are you kidding? God damn it.
You can back out if you're scared.
I'm not scared, I'm pissed out.
Your boy's looking good. I knew you could do it.
Oh, not bad at all.
You got this, come on. Now it's done. Your form's looking good. You got this, come on.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good. You can do it. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
Oh, way too fast.
You beat me fair and square. You really are a...
That's not happening again.
You wanna go, do ya?
No.
Alright then.
No. None of that. This.
Hmm? Are you here for
none of this either, but this.
I hope you're all warmed up.
Son of a bitch. No mistakes.
You are in the zone! I believe in you!
You can do it, Jules! We're rooting for you!
No mistakes. That is an empty cup.
Okay, let's have some fun.
This isn't fun, though. This is almost worse than doing real pull-ups.
Woo!
Huh? It's gotta be this close. Slow and steady. One, two.
Huh? I believe in you.
Whoa.
So much training do you do?
See, he doesn't have to do the stupid like tip 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 tip. Jazz hands.
Hmm? Are you here for a workout? I won't go easy on you.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
Up to the first pull-up, he's like, I never thought it'd be this close.
Oh, shit!
Poor shit. Alright, I need to take a break. This is... Okay, no. I just need more coffee. Be right back. Look at that coffee real quick. Well, that doesn't work, does it?